services. Even if you are not a merchant, there are instances, maybe you are doing some online business. How people can purchase the business or patronize it and get you the funds becomes difficult. But SmartCash is saying that it is designed for everyday life purchasing, everyday life economic exchange, buying and selling. So I will first take you through the SmartCash technologies and then look at how, as an entrepreneur or a merchant, or even as an individual who want to purchase something from someone and it's difficult to get cash to do it, how will you be able to use SmartCash? Somebody will say, what is SmartCash? My simple understanding of SmartCash is that it's like a community governance cryptocurrency. When you say community governance, it means the whole community of SmartCash are into the governance of this cryptocurrency. We all make the decisions together. One of the biggest problems in cryptocurrency was, you see, we say it's a decentralized. You are in Zimbabwe, you want to send funds to someone in, say, Ghana. There will be a miner sitting somewhere in China who is validating this, your transaction. So basically, there's nothing like a leader when it comes to cryptocurrency. It is not centralized, it is centralized. That person in China, the miner who is validating that particular transaction, to say that, yes, you have got $20 in your wallet that you want to send someone in Ghana. He doesn't know it from Adam, so he has to cheat. Besides that, validating that contract, he gets rewarded. That is the role of the miner. If you were here yesterday, and but to show us doing this presentation about how to invest in mining, I think you understand what I'm trying to say. So the community governance has said that everyone who is part of the SmartCash community is part of the decision making, even if you hold one smart like Bitcoin monetary unit is BTC, US dollar monetary unit is USD. SmartCash monetary unit is known as smart in capital letters. So even if you have one smart, you can be part of the decision making and vote on any decision the community is trying to make in the network. If you have an idea that can improve upon SmartCash, you can send a proposal and then the community will vote on it and then give you the funds. Let's look at some examples of the proposals people present to take funds to go and implement in their communities. So even, as you say, anyone anywhere can basically present a proposal to the network, and we need to be voting is done over it, and then when you have more than 50% of the vote, then it means the community has approved of your project. Like maybe we are now talking about how SmartCash. How merchants in Zimbabwe can start accepting SmartCash as a form of payment and services. You can basically present a proposal to the network, and when you win the goals, you can get the funds to really go around Zimbabwe signing up merchants. So far, I don't know what is wrong with SmartCash. Let me see if I can give it to my husband. So you see examples of proposals in the network. So SmartCash doesn't leave anyone behind. You you also present a proposal to see how you can push back cash in your locality. And it's, we have features like what you call the smart reward. Let me take you through that and then you come back to the merchant ID. Smart reward is saying that if you have 1,000 smart, not $1,000, take note, 1,000 smart, and then you don't need any of it within the month, from 24th of the month. The snapshot is taken on the 25th. So the next 20 feet, if you don't move any of your smart in the wallet, you will get smart reward, smart reward. The percentage of that amount, it depends. It is calculated on a monthly basis. How many people are involved in smart reward for the month? You get a percentage of the plan. The idea is that we are trying to encourage long-term holders. In cryptocurrencies, the value of a cryptocurrency is determined by demand and supply. The more people are purchasing that particular cryptocurrency, the more it value goes up, and vice versa. So when people are selling their smart cash, it means smart cash price will go down. So smart reward is to encourage people to hold, not to sell, so that the value will go up. As a community cryptocurrency, we have devoted 80% of the funds. Smart cash has got 5 billion tokens. And 80% of these tokens are devoted to the community for this community proposal that I'm encouraging you to get involved. Let's look at some of the proposals we have on our platform. As you can see here, we have brought this one, 207 trending smart cash on Twitter to create mass awareness. This guy is looking for funds. He actually asked for $4,558 to promote smart cash on Twitter to create more awareness about cryptocurrency. And I think his proposal won. He got 87.71%. Only 4.94% of those who voted against. Another example is Atura watching the personal videos part. So this guy is also trying to, I think he did not get to the number. He was looking for 5,200. So if you go to the website, you can have an example of so many examples of people who are presented proposals and the community will vote on it. Yeah, I did some proposals way back last year to go to Cameroon to actually. Then I'm 1 year old, but at the moment we are on top 100. This morning, when I checked, last time I checked, we are number 9th on the chart. Let me see if we can have that before we continue to the next session about merchants and how merchants can succeed. So it's interesting to see how merchants are gradually accepting smart cash around the world, even though we are less than a year. At the moment, we have more than 1,500 cryptocurrencies in the world. So within a year, if we can come up to 90, I guess we will have where we are heading towards after 1 year. The internet is very slow. So it's easy for merchants to use because right in front of the server set, you can pull your phone if it is other QR scanning or if it is sending directly to that person. You can do that within. To have something you call send smart cash to email. You can send, if you have a person's email that he registered with his wallet, you can send him smart cash for that. Or his username he used to set up his smart cash wallet. You can get our wallets also on this thing, iOS and then on Play Store. And then we have a web wallet that is so easy to use. We are introducing what we call a smart card. Just like your ordinary card you use to transact with your swipe. It is part of our roadmap. It is just like 2 months away. Basically, for merchants to be able to transact easily or individuals to buy from metals with a smart car. It is interesting because it just got let me see. And so let's look at smart cars landing on the market. If you look somewhere there, you will see 1,500 or so. I'm glad to see how I can show you some of the merchants around the world who accept smart cars. So accept, apart from physical shops, any online business who is interested, we can assist you and then have your API integrated into our system so you can easily accept smart cars as a form of payment for goods and services. And also, with the introduction of smart card that has got a QR code, you can easily scan with your cell phone for payment. The person will just sort of, the card is there, the merchant has got his POS, and you can easily scan and within a minute, the transaction can take place for. Okay, so let's look at some of the merchants who accept smart cash. And then you look at the features of smart car, add everything. It will take you a few minutes just to load a smart car for yourself. You just don't need to go to the one to do it for a car. You can basically do it for yourself. So we are talking about a findable, fast production, community bar, and inclusive. No one is left out when it comes to smart cars. Just join the community and be part of it. And I am hoping that I'm going to see some proposals from Zimbabwe. Because since we started in July, we've not seen proposals from Zimbabwe, we've seen proposals from places like Ghana and other places, but we've not seen anything from Zimbabwe yet. So let's see. If you are in Libya and you are in a ladies group or something, you can come and say, I want this amount of money to educate my association I am in. If you're a business person, I want to educate business people in Zimbabwe about smart cars and how you can help their businesses. If you're a student, you can do it for your community. But it's all about acclimatizing yourself in the community. The community should get to know you. Is this guy regular? If he gives you the money, isn't he going to run away with it? So you need to get involved in the community. But well, if you have a good idea, I mean, people are looking for good ideas. There's nothing like money is in or autism. Yeah, this idea can work. Let's give him the vote and see how we can take the money out there. Yeah, so maybe we are going to see a proposal from DJ Truman. Say smart cash should give him 10,000 for him to for the next 1 year. Play smart cash jingles on radio and then at least every day when it's on air, 10 minute segment for smart cash. So on and so forth. So yeah, that is it. On the issue of merchants, so far these are some of the merchants who are accepting smart cash. So for the merchants, if you are interested, you can talk here, we sign you up and you see how you can offer trading how you can start accepting smart cash. It is interesting. At this moment, that smart cash can easily be used in Zimbabwe because now we are getting more exchanges here in Zimbabwe. We have Almighty Dollars, Nigeria, all this. If you want to get to currencies, you can easily get
it. Just this week, we launched Big Day that year, and I let there's another one at the end of that time. We went to the other
room.
So it's nice. And then all these top two SMEs are going to this market eventually. So it will be easy for merchants who actually get on board to access smart cash. These SMEs can easily take your smart cash and give you USD. And as a merchant, you can also benefit from smart reward and smart use. Since you can keep the money for at least a month or two before you need USD to purchase rather by going to replenish your stock. So it has got a lot of advantages for merchants. And for freelancers, young people who are doing work online, you can also ask to be paid in smart cash if it is different from elsewhere. Like you have an online portal that you are selling some stuff, people can pay in it, can pay for it in so these are some of the merchants that accept smart cash. Mecca, Mino, Telescope, Atlantis, Jacob Care Company, Keto Mine, Dog 365, Offshore Hosting, Snap.com, BPS City, Giso, 101B, Ballistic Body Guys, Frank and B, Shut Up and Take My Money. There are so many. So it is our desire to receive. And these online shops also accept smart cash for all across the world. And it is our desire to be signed on board merchants from Zimbabwe. So that is actually let's take a look at smart card. Our new innovative thing we want to do in crypto. Where you can load your card with smart cash and go away to spend it in ATM, swipe as shops, and so on.
Merchants accepting crypto, smart cash, and services. If you have any question or suggestions?
Yeah, we do.
He said Magenbi is accepting smart cash. Does it also include Magenbi in Zimbabwe?
I'm sure, because it's global. Even though they are members of the US setup, I will look into it for you and see. Yeah, because if part of me here accepts smart cash, I think I will go there for my coffee. You are speaking the form. Do I get your name right?
Yes.
Thank you. You have been referred to our name. Yes. Big payer. I'll come and buy some big pay. I'll be payer and come and sell it as bonus. It's interesting. In every season, there is an opportunity. So see, God is the seven. One smart car and 1 billion for 11,600 at the moment. And BPI just launched. So there isn't more people using the platform. And 1 billion is being sold around 8,100. So if you buy on BPI, you can dump it on bonus for more money. And I'm sure it's not going to last long. So because as more for their price can also come up according to the supply and demand in the system. So within a month or two or three, the smart entrepreneurs can make more money. I think I'm going to try that. I buy at Torex at 8,000. Sell it at, I buy at India for 8,000. Sell it at Torex for 11,600. And all these, we are talking to these SJBs to start investing in smart cash. So you don't need to buy smart and then go online to change it into smart cash. You can directly buy it for USD and it will get into your wallet. Yeah, okay. Go. Come again, go. It's 2 cents. If you are selling 30 euros, 2 cents. The moment, let me. You can't get your PC, I would have taken you to how it is. The moment you type in the amount you want to send, then you see that only 2 cents. 2 cents will be added to the this is the amount you are sending. And the actual amount will go to the person. And then the network will do that 2 cents. Even if you are selling 1 billion, I'm selling $1, you won't get to pay 2 cents. Yeah, it is designed for everyday use. Smart cash is geared towards making the use of cryptocurrency so simple that every day you can go into a fast food and pay, you can go into a coffee shop and pay, you can go into a supermarket and shop and pay from that end. Yesterday we were asked like if you download a Bitcoin wallet and a smart cash wallet, you are going to get some freebies. Yeah, so if you have a smart cash wallet today, just see me. I'm giving 10 smart to whoever has got a smart cash wallet in this room. Until you leave here, you have the opportunity to have 10 smart. And then there were some people who were with us the whole time to go at the festival. I'm going to give 20 out of 100 because I know some people will be here Thursday to Friday, Saturday. And they are even bringing their friends and family. Yeah. So if you have a wallet after year, when we are having a refreshment, you can see. But as I said, if you are interested in integrating the payment of the use of smart cash in your business, let us know then. We can sign you up and see about organizing the training for those of you who are interested. No more questions. Do you have any questions about smart cash? Is anybody here want to put it?
So,
you assist you to integrate that. As I said, we are dropping a lot of features. That will make it even easier for the chance to take Bitcoin smart cards as a form of payment. Yes, please.
Can I order the card for free or I have to pay something? It's a free.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Maybe I missed something during the presentation that I wanted to know. Is it only for transferring money, selling or buying, or is it also I can be able to put my money in a smart cash and have it accumulate or, you know, grow some interest, and then after a certain period of time I can be able to withdraw that money?
Exactly. My smart rewards gives you percentage every month if you have 1,000 smart.
Okay.
That smart would be like 200 rand, because 200 USD right now, because one smart is now 20 cents. And then we have smart blue. If you have 10,000, you get 10%.
Yeah,
you don't move it and it's set there. Until maybe you want to take away your smart. You can always take it if you want that. If it is sitting there and you set it up for smart use. And besides that, the moment it value goes up, we are going to make a lot of money. When we launched, it was 1 cent in July. And we went up to the dollar early this year. But as I said yesterday, the cryptocurrency market has had a lot of troubles since January. Now, the Bitcoin, the king itself, even went up to 20,000 last year. And now it is selling like 8,000. The market was more than half of its market capital. And they are now actually bouncing there. Because my cash went down as much as 7 cents. And within 3 days, it has bounced back to 22 cents and then now to 20 cents. So, putting your money into it, there's a lot of opportunity there. So, when price goes up, you are always going to benefit. And then you can take advantage of smart rewards and smart smart moves. So it's not just basically everyday expenditure, everyday expense and the use of it for that. Okay, about to show.
Smart moves. So I just have 10,000 smarts.
And you can set up a smart move. If you do a smart move session, it will take you 2 hours to boost your smart moves. For them, like you, it's a single server. And if it's difficult for you, you can use MPPS to do it for you.
What is the initial investment? What do I put in?
You can even buy $1. Now, one smart is 20 cents. So if you have $1, you can buy 5 smarts.
Not
even. Yeah, hold on. You can buy any amount you want. It's invisible like any other money. And so if you like, you can buy one smart and keep it there for 10 years and see. Yeah, because if a lot of people knew Bitcoin was going to get to 20,000 and bring it today at 8,000, everyone would have bought one. Because it started at 1 cent, I bought at 30%. If I knew it was, I believe in it because I don't believe in government now. But I didn't know it would end up here. I think I would have sold everything I was doing just to pass on Bitcoin. The same thing, so when people say, lost out, you've not lost out. Other brands like smart cars are creating a lot of opportunities. And if you smart car, Bitcoin, a lot of people believe that someday you see one Bitcoin being sold for 1 million. Because only 1% of the world population are involved in cryptocurrencies now. So imagine half of the world population can be into cryptocurrencies. See the money that will move into the asset now. And it will spark demand and the values of these cryptocurrencies will definitely. No more questions. I will take my CD and give the MC the opportunity to continue like this. I hope I'll be.